green pepper that I've already cut up and chopped up here. We have some onion, and the onion is very strong, so I'm going to throw that right on in there. It's a medium onion also.
My eyes are watering. Okay, that's all in
now,
there.
Now, instead of water, I am using, it calls for 4 cups water, but I'm going to use 2 cups here, or 2 cans, I should say, of vegetable broth.
Vegetable broth.
Mm-hmm.
And you can buy that in the store.
Yes, it's vegetarian vegetable broth.
Smells good. Looks good, too. It does look kind of holiday.
Holiday-ish?
Yeah, it's got all the holiday colors.
Mm-hmm.
You know.
Now, it does call for a bag of corn.
That's a bag of corn.
Shoepeg corn.
Now, is that frozen or something?
This is frozen, yep.
Okay.